Your Excellencies, Mr. President, Mr. Secretary General, dear colleagues, it is my great pleasure to address the General Assembly of the International Bureau of Expositions and to introduce our decision to propose the city of Moscow as the candidate for organizing World Expo 2030. Russia is devoted to international exhibitions movement. For over 170 years, our country enthusiastically participates in World Expos. We take pride in contributing to the progress of the global exhibition movement, and we sincerely believe that the time has come for the largest exhibition in the world for the first time in history to come to the Russian Federation. Moscow is a forward-looking and one of the most advanced cities of the world. It meets the most demanding standards of hospitality, comfort, and safety. We are convinced that our capital city will successfully rise up to the noble challenge of hosting the World Expo. Moscow is the heart and soul of Russia, the embodiment of its rich history, its unique culture, and its enormous economic, scientific, and humanitarian potential. Here, the relics of the past are in perfect harmony with state-of-the-art technological innovations. Moscow is one of the most beautiful cities of the world, known for its distinctive architecture, gardens and parks, theaters and museums, as well as infinite opportunities for creativity and human development. And of course, our capital is the personification of the lavish Russian soul. We joy from welcoming guests and warmly extending our best hospitality. Please visit us and see it with your own eyes. The theme we are suggesting for the World Expo 2030 is progress of humanity, a shared vision for a harmonious world. It is contributing to the vision of fairness and sustainability in the world where human prosperity is indissolubly connected with natural environment. At the time when the world is making transition to a green economy, this ambition represents a great challenge for all. A few days ago, I had the honor of taking part in the Russia National Day at World Expo 2020 in Dubai. This visit has strengthened us in our belief that by nominating the city of Moscow, Russia has made a right and responsible decision. In conclusion, I would like to highlight that Russia's participation in World Expos has been recognized on multiple occasions by numerous medals, diplomas, and prizes. There is no doubt that hosting the event in Russia will be met with the highest praise and appreciation. We are counting on your support, and we are looking forward to welcoming you in Moscow.